You know, you probably feel like you're on a real high right now. Wouldn't he?
Yeah.
Let's think about it. You came out, you made me look bad. Again. Although I really appreciate the fact that you didn't use a chair this time. But anyways, so you did that to me, and then your little friend there, big friend, he wins his match, and man, does he look good, right? And then look at you, strutting around my ring, acting like you're tough.
Come here!
Now you want to play? Now that you don't got what? Your friend back there waiting for me? I'm going to step in this ring. Next thing I know, he's going to come out with a chair again?
Grab a chair!
Nah, I'm thinking today, baby. So I was thinking. And while you two were out here playing games, I was back there getting real mad. So I made some phone calls. And I'm just a little bit tired of you ducking me. So, here's what I'm thinking. Who wants to see Buzz Bloodsaw kick the heck out of Suicide Myers? Oh yeah. But listen, I figured it was better to play it safe than sorry. So who wants to see me kick the heck out of Cyrus Parker, too? Yeah. But don't you worry, buddy. Listen. See, I was worried about it. Because I didn't know. Who should I bring with me? How should I get this done? But fortunately, you managed to make someone else real mad tonight. So, I found myself a partner. And I made some calls. How about tonight for the main event? We get Cyrus Parker and Suicide Myers versus Buzz Bloodsaw and Ace Austin!
I'll see you soon, buddy. Don't be scared.
BCW June!